Making a safer world through accuracy and precision is the core purpose at Mounts. Verifying the torque output of a pulse tool requires a torque sensor or torque tester.
Here are some quick tips for verifying the torque output of a Mounts pulse tool. Once the proper air fitting and hose are connected, verify the air pressure is at 85 psi with the tool freely running. Now the pulse tool is ready to be checked on the torque tester. To warm up the pulse tool, perform 4 to 5 rundowns on the torque testing system. An auto shut-off pulse tool will automatically shut off when the torque setting is reached. A non-shut-off pulse tool should run between 3 to 5 seconds before releasing the trigger. Take as many torque readings as necessary to verify the torque setting, or as indicated by your company's quality standard. To adjust the torque setting, first remove the cap screw from the front cover. Rotate the anvil manually to locate the valve screw inside by aligning it with the cap screw hole. Then use the hex key tool to adjust the torque setting. Turn the screw counterclockwise to decrease the torque setting. The valve screw will stop turning at the minimum and maximum torque settings. Turning it clockwise will increase the torque setting. For maximum torque, turn it all the way to the stop. Continue adjusting until the desired setting is reached. Then install the cap screw and record readings from the torque tester. Now your pulse tool is set and ready to use.